quite get. So you're going to place the resistance bands on the top of your foot, kind of like in the arch of your foot. You're going to place your hands behind your head, and you're going to do like a bicycle crunch, bringing opposite elbow to opposite knee, and then alternating.